What's going on, everybody? It's Coda back at you here. We are back in Farming Simulator 22 for another video. Alright, I've been doing some off-camera contracts, getting our money up. We are up to $58,000. And what I think I'm going to do now here is we're going to hop in the Massey. Disconnect the trailer. I'm going to fire this dude up, and I think we are going to go down to the bakery, because we now have the 50k that we need to buy the bakery, and I do believe we'll make that money back once we buy the bakery and start delivering our flour that we've made at the flour mill, at the grain mill, deliver it down here to the bakery and start making bread. Bread goes for a pretty decent price. We are going to have to lease a forklift and a trailer to be able to haul the pallets of flour down here. We'll have to lease a forklift to load the pallets. We might have to lease two forklifts. I'm not sure yet. I'm just going to jump the curb right there. All right, here we go. 50k to buy. Yes, please. And this building has been purchased. Here we are. We're 8 grand in the bank now. Oof. Alright, so we'll go down here to the store. We do still have a pallet of seed here that's still partially there. Alright, so let's go into the trailers, and we're going to go down to the flatbeds or the low loaders, as they like to call them. I like to call them just transport trailers or flatbed trailers. I'm going to check this one out. Doesn't really look like there's any kind of ramps, and it'd be really difficult to get a forklift up on that. So what about this one? That one might be doable. Alright, so we're gonna lease this one. And I'm going to lease a forklift or possibly even a bobcat here. Skid steer. So that's 37k for the forklift and it's 35 for the bobcat. Skid steer. On PlayStation 4, it does not show what the lease cost is. It doesn't show it here or here. So you have no idea what you're paying to lease a vehicle or piece of equipment. I'm going to lease it. Until you hit the screen, it shows you right there, 1,785. You want to lease it. We're going to come back out and we'll go to Skid Steer Tools. Get a set of pallet forks. Alright, we're just going to stop off here at the farm real quick, and we are going to unload the pallet of seeds that we got in the first episode. Get that put off somewhere. I guess it slid forward. Scooped it. I'll just set these right here. Alright, so I also... There's supposed to be a locking script for equipment now. But since PlayStation 4 has not yet received any kind of update, I don't think. Yeah, see that it's moving. Yeah. So it doesn't really matter if I strap it down or not yet. When we get the update for PS4, that should take care of that. What I need to do real quick, I need to go to my production chain menu here and... Alright, so we still have some wheat in here. And it's still on storing. We are going to change the output to distributing. So now when it hits somewhere, I think 1,000, it'll send a pallet straight to the bakery. I played around with the manual gear shifting on this a little bit, and really not that fond of it. But oh my goodness, we got 8 pallets. Did not mean to pick up 2. But let's go. See if we can get all 8 of them on there in the Bobcat. Skids here. There we go. Looks good enough for me. I like the new sound for the straps. We are completely loaded. Got all 8 pallets. We are now set to distribute whenever more product goes in on the wheat. I believe that's the only thing I changed. I need to go through and set the others to distribute whenever I put some stuff of the, what is it, I believe sorghum, barley, and oats. I'm going to turn my blinker off. Whenever I put any of those 3 products in there, I need to set those to distribute. That way it goes straight to the bakery. That way we can make some bread. Get that dough rolling in. I'll be so glad when the mods start dropping and the camera collision mod comes out and I can download that. I was actually able to get an AI worker to drive from the farm down to a field I did a contract on. I wasn't able to set him to go down there and actually do it. I had to send him down there and then put him in the field and have him start then. Alright, we're coming up on the bakery after this intersection. Let's see how we get on. Got our blinker turned on. We're turning in, folks. It's a wide turn. Alright, let's see if it actually takes. And I don't have to. Oh, there we go. Why didn't you take it off?
Thank you.